Displays of unruly or aggressive behavior will not be tolerated. Violators will be subject to removal from the ceremony. I now direct your attention to the huge screens at the front of the hall and the mixed-rig tunnels toward the rear. Please recapture all processional on stage and processional actions and our excellent targets for your families.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the hosting of the colors, the Pledge of Allegiance, and the National Anthem. The colors are being presented by Jonesboro Air Force JRRTC GA-041. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem.
Victoria Williams, District 4. Dr. Deatrice D. Haney, District 5. Ms. Mary Baker, District 6. Ms. Sabrina Hill, District 7. Ms. Joy Tellis Cooper, District 8. Mr. Benjamin Straker, District 9, Board Vice Chair. Dr. Douglas Hendricks, Senior Deputy Superintendent, Chief of Staff. Dr. Delphia Young, Deputy Superintendent of Teaching and Learning and Strategic Improvement. Dr. Tim Guiney, Chief Academic Officer for Secondary. Mr. Derek Manning, Assistant Superintendent of High Schools. Ms. Felicia Brown, Assistant Superintendent.
Your way, you will not be defeated. My favorite verse states, for I know the plans I have
your high school career at home. For some of you, that time extended. However, you continue this time pushing forward through challenges and adversity to get to where we are today. That class of 2023 is remarkable. We often have things all planned out, and when they don't go the way we planned, we allow defeat to kick in. But that has not been the case for these graduates. When adversity showed up, faith, determination, hard work, perseverance, drive, humility, and tenacity kicked into overdrive. I'll leave you with this, class of 2023. Whenever things get a little tough and you don't know what the next step will be, remember that there's a bigger plan for you, one that will prosper you and give you an expected end. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Fulfillment of your wildest dreams. You have already begun building a better today, building a better tomorrow for today. Remember your alma mater and always give back. Once a Cardinal, you did it. I'm proud of you. Congratulations, Jonesboro High School, class of 2023. Good afternoon, family and friends. It is an honor and pleasure to share the senior profile for the class of 2023. Please join me in celebrating our scholars for their acceptances into colleges and universities, technical colleges, the armed forces, or joining the workforce. Graduates, when you hear the category applicable to you, please stand. Those scholars who will attend a four-year college or university, please stand.
Clayton County Public Schools is committed to celebrating students who have achieved academic excellence, demonstrated good citizenship, and have shown a commitment to the betterment of their community through leadership and service. With scholastic and overall student achievement in mind, the superintendent of Clayton County Public Schools annually awards special scholarships during each school's graduation ceremonies. These scholarships are supported by the Clayton County Public Schools Foundation, Inc., a 501c3 charitable organization that supports the superintendent's student scholarship fund as a way of promoting post-secondary success for students. We encourage everyone to financially support the foundation. It is my privilege at this time to present a special cash scholarship award in the amount of $1,000 to the Perry Learning Center Academy valedictorian who resides in the Jonesboro attendance area. Please welcome to the stage as I present this $1,000 cash scholarship to Tanasia Hewlett. I would also like to present a $500 cash scholarship award to the Jonesboro High School 2023 Salutatorian Chukwuanzi Anyanye. Okay. I would also like to present a cash scholarship award in the amount of $1,000 to Jonesboro High School Class of 2023 valedictorian Lillian Hahn. To join me on the stage, also along with the Clayton County Board of Education, as we present 25 $500 cash scholarship awards to these very deserving Jonesboro seniors.
Dontasia Champion. Louis. Santos. Mauro Cisse. Raven Williams.
We have a special presentation from the Board of Education. Mrs. Jessie Goreen will make an announcement about this special presentation. JHS Principals Awards are awarded to four graduates who have completed all 4 years of high school at Jonesboro. They have excelled in academics, finishing with over 3.0 GPA, and have been involved in multiple extracurricular activities. In 2023,
the 2023 Principal Awards goes to Aaliyah Myers. Jemiah Shoemaker. Henry Renato. And Mason John Lewis.
Good afternoon again, Cardinal Mason. On behalf of the Clayton County Board of Commissioners, our chairman, Mr. Jeffrey E. Turner, and the 418 dedicated men and women of your fire department, we'd like to wish congratulations to all of our graduates and their families. To the graduates, wherever the next road takes you, whether it's the armed forces, secondary education, or the workforce, we wish you nothing but the best and continued success. Congratulations once again. Please allow me to introduce my Chief of Staff, Laura Richardson. She'll give you a brief description of our Firefighter EMS Pathway Program and what our graduate will be receiving today. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Our program allows students, while in high school, the opportunity to complete the required education and to obtain State of Georgia Firefighter Certification and EMT licensure. After achieving these credentials and graduating high school, this particular student, who we are here to recognize today, will receive a full-time job offer immediately after graduation.
Shrewsbury, and I represent the Herf Jones Company. Very honored to be here and very proud to service the students of Jonesboro High School. Every year our office presents one scholarship. It goes to a senior that wants to pursue a degree in education. It is in honor and memory of my parents, who were educators. And I'm very proud to present this scholarship of $500 to Isaiah Martin.
Cardinal, staff, family, and friends. On behalf of my graduating class, I want to thank you for all the work you've put into nurturing us for these past years. As we finally ascend from our nest and soar to new heights, we will never forget you, because you've made a permanent impact on all of us. To my fellow students, I know thinking about the future can feel scary. Thinking about the climate especially is intimidating. But it's our turn now. It's our turn now to fix things. I look at you all, and I see that we have the power, the brains, and the skills to do it. Just like how we've all broken through our shells and found ourselves as young cardinals, we will continue to fly through every barrier together.
Been a daunting task going through school the past 13 years from kindergarten up, but we made it. For some of you, this means getting on with life, whether it be a head start in your career or time to find yourself. No more tests, 5-paragraph essays, or asking to use the bathroom. Anyways, for others, it means stepping to the next path of furthering your education to further prepare for your future. For all of us, though, it means our hard work will finally pay off. So when we all leave here with our diplomas in hand, all of us can look at it and sense what it means to be thankful. Thankful for our teachers and administrators that have taught us all that we know. Thankful to our family and friends that have brought us support along the way, whether that be car rides or a new backpack. And thankful for each other, our peers that grew up with us. I know that we spent a lot of our time together through a screen, but even through that, we were still able to grow bonds with each other. We came to know and trust one another, be comfortable within our school, but it is never good to be stagnant. So when you leave here today, celebrate what you have accomplished, all the friends that you have made, but look forward with an eye toward how you can change the future as well. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Catherine Gutierrez.
Yeah. Thank you.
Trinaya Dumas. Talia Gibson. Nia Simone Williams. Elena Cow. Connie Wynn. Jaden Jenkins. Junior. Sydney, beware. Andy Brown.
Sanchez.
Jacqueline Hill. Michael Glover III. Nasir Gray. Bradley Dominguez.
Excuse me.
Brian Gonzalez Velasquez. Joshua Gore. Hannah Gordine. Ashley Velasquez. Camden Grant. Javion Green. Spirit Griffin. Marianne Guerrier. Milan Guerrier. Natalie Gutierrez. Anaya Hector. Laquan Henderson. Jorge Heredia. Raquel Hernandez. Evelyn Hernandez Trejo. Alejandro Picas. Cameron Holliday. Royce Holloway. Antavius Holton. Imara Powell. DeAndre Ewing. Jacoby Reinman. Charvez Urban. Jarvis.
Ethan Kimball. Jaquan Keeley. Brooklyn Keeley. Celeste Khan. Jacob Lambert. Jasmine Lee. Darius Lee. LeVay Lewis. Layla Lewis. Janae Blow. Nevaeh Lowe. Yanari Lyons. Albright Wake.
Marco Mains. Christian Urbano. Renaya Jones. Adana Manriquez. Elijah Martin. Isaiah Martin. Tiana Martin. Kaviana McNair. Jaylene Michelle. Lathan Minifield. Justin Mitchell Jr. Kayla Mitchell. Nicholas Myers. LaShondalyn Mitchell. Rosa Mondragon Martinez. Maya Moore. Arturo Moreno de Villa. Isaiah Myers. Matthew Nettles. Maya Newby. Micah Norris. Natalie Oop Cardozo. Marion Ogletree. Javier Ogletree. Mary Atanobo Adeleye. Efren Morales. Stephen Perkins. Ramon Perry.
Yarrett Solares.
Trinity Stevenson. Anaya Stith. Jamari Tab. Ayla Tate. Janasia Tatum. Zion Taylor. Kamaya Taylor. Destiny Williams. David Durham. Makai Newby. Lady Raballero. Alejandra Hidalgo Serrano. Crystal Rojas. Mara Cisse. Jane Mowbray. Malika Walker. Leasia Carpleton. Merlandi St. Julian. Tamaya McPherson. Jock Bronner. Jacob Bronas. Nicholas Tweedle. Najee Graham.
Of 2023. Will you please stand for the singing of the alma mater?
Be able to meet your graduates outside in the parking lot.
If you are
smoke a lot, so my lips black. But they don't come out that door. They don't come out that door right there.
Thank you.
Okay, acting like that, huh?
Hey, who is Shayla?
One, two, and one more.